A Blanchester man dies in a motorcycle crash. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says 25-year-old Matthew Binegar lost control of the motorcycle about 2:30 this morning on Taylor Pike near Marathon Edenton Road in Wayne Township. The motorcycle went off the road, overturned, and hit a guardrail. Binegar died at the scene. State troopers say he did not wear a helmet, and alcohol or drugs may have played a role in the crash.